Today we're going to tie the khaki midge. The khaki midge is my most fished midge pattern. It has been for a number of years. It's a very common color midge that comes off through most of central and southern Pennsylvania. It's a grayish tan in color, and it ranges anywhere from about a 20 down to a 30, 32. I personally, I don't tie it any smaller than a 22. I found that I short shank a 22 and it seems to fish adequately whenever I encounter this midge. And if this doesn't work for me with my eyes and everything what it is, I'm pretty much better off just going to a nymph. So here's the smallest and the most productive midge that I have in my box, the khaki. I start out with a size 22 Orvis Caddis Emerger hook, straight eye. And Rusty Dunn Unithread. I start off by building a base. I work back, building just a single layer base to about midway point of the bend, and then I bring it back forward. And what I do is I bring it forward, I bring it back forward as I put a slight taper on it. I build a little bit of a body. Just a slight taper, nothing real dramatic. And when I'm about two eye lengths short of the eye, I stop it. At this point, I throw in a single wood finish just to keep my thread in place. And I break out the bug bond. Just going to use a little drop of bug bond. We're not building the body up. We're going to give a little bit of sheen to that thread abdomen. And hit that with a little bit of light. And once we got the abdomen done, you're going to apply the second material. There's only three materials in this, short of the bug bond. And the next material that I apply is Dark Dun Orvis Spectra Blend. It's a very small, slight thorax. What I do is I start this, the dubbing, but we don't dub the thorax immediately. I leave about a 3/4 inch or so of bare thread, so I don't have to stop and redub once I get the CDC in. But next you're going to tie in Dunn CDC. And you're going to tie it at the midway point of that gap you left. Oop. Wanted to roll on me. a few wraps, and then bring your dubbing up, and you're going to go behind the dubbing first. You're going to stand that back portion of the CDC feather up a little bit. Not a lot, you're not going to overdo it. And then you're going to sweep everything back and put just one or two wraps right behind. This you don't even need to. I got a little too much dubbing on there, so we'll pull that off. And then give a quick whip finish. And trim your thread. At this point, you're almost done. You're going to lift your CDC up, and then about the length of the shank high, you're going to take a line from about the length of the shank up the CDC to right behind the bend of the hook at a 45 and trim it off. Just to give you that little wing. And that's what you're looking for right there. Make sure you still have an eye left. And we do. And there it is. The Khaki Midge. Excellent winter pattern. This area of Pennsylvania. It is a very productive pattern and a very productive hatch you will run into. A gray to tan midge, size 20 to 32. This is a size 22. And again, that's the Khaki Midge. I hope it adds to your box. Thank you very much.